Hello friends, welcome back to Gupta Education World. Today we will learn to create a pivot table in a simpler way. Pivot table is one of the most powerful feature of MS Excel through which we can extract the data in the way which we want from the table containing the large data. For example, this table contains the sales number of a company of various products in different cities from January to June. From this data, we can generate various reports based on our needs with the help of pivot table. Some people are having a fear that pivot table is very difficult and they cannot use it. Friends, I promise, after seeing this video, you will not feel any fear from the pivot table. Even you will love it. So without wasting your precious time, let's begin the topic. Friends, you can see that this table contains records of sales numbers of various products. Now we will see how various reports can be generated using the same data. Firstly, we will select the whole data from left to right and top to bottom. Now we will go to tab insert and click on pivot table. Now in this window, table or range is showing by default. Now it is asking that whether we have to create a table on same worksheet or on any new worksheet. So we will click on new worksheet and click on OK. Now this box is appearing and it is saying to build a report, choose fields from the list. So we will click on city and drag into row label and month in the column label. Now we will drag sales amount in values. So this report is showing month wise sales in each city. For example, if we have to see the sales in Chennai, we can see that during the month of January to June in Chennai, sales amount was 9,98,000. Similarly, if we have to see that in the month of May, how much sale was in these cities, so we can see that during the month of May, total sales were 20,90,000 from these all cities. Now suppose we have to show the product wise sales in each city month wise. So we will click on product and drag in row label. So now this report is showing the product wise report in each city and month wise. Now suppose we have to show the sales of each product region wise. So we will click on region and click on the top of row label. So now this report is showing us the sales in each city, in each region, month wise and product wise. Now if we have to show the report of sales of each product in each city, so we will remove all these clicks, click on city and paste in column label. Now we will click on products and paste into row label and put the sales amount in values. So this report is showing the product wise sale in each city. So friends, I hope you understand the creation of pivot table and now you will not feel any fear from the pivot table. Friends, if you still find any difficulty, please mention the same in comment box below this video. Friends, if you find this video useful to you, please press like button and share this video to your friends, colleagues and family members. And if you have not subscribed the channel till now, please press on subscribe button and bell button to get the notifications of newly uploaded videos on time. Thank you friends for watching this video. Take care. Jai Hind and Vande Mataram.